days are short and frail, she says. They're always fading by. But somehow we found home.